Some say it's one of the hardest parts of being a new parent, understanding and using car seats correctly. You really do need to read your car seat instructions closely to get it right. Your child's age, weight, and height matters in choosing the right car seat. But here are some basics you need to know to keep your child safe. Starting from that very first ride home from the hospital and every ride after that. When babies are on board, use a rear-facing seat, an infant type or convertible, as long as possible. Even past 2 years old or until your child reaches the seat's rear-facing weight and height limits. After that, the child rides in a forward-facing car seat, and that seat needs a harness. Toddler and preschoolers are too small to use the car seat belts. When the child is too heavy or tall for the harnessed seat, move to a booster seat. It can be high-backed or backless. The booster seat helps the car seat belt fit properly. When children fit the seat belt, around age 10, they should ride in the back seat with the seat belt low over the hips and over the center of the chest. No child under the age of 13 should be in the front seat. And remember, everyone should be buckled up on every ride. Here's to safe riding, brought to you by Safe Kids Baltimore, led by the University of Maryland Children's Hospital.